Born in Edinburgh, Scotland, Ewan Bremner has worked with many of the most respected directors in world cinema, including Danny Boyle, Mike Leigh, Ridley Scott, Jun Ho Bong, Werner Herzog and Woody Allen. Ewan has established himself by creating unique characters in critically acclaimed films, as well as going toe-to-toe with many of Hollywood's biggest stars. Bremner had worked widely in theater, television, and film for years before being cast in his breakout role in Trainspotting, 1996, by Oscar-winning director Danny Boyle. Having originated the role of Mark Renton in Edinburgh's Traverse Theatre production, Bremner then made waves opposite Ewan McGregor playing Spud Murphy and earned screen immortality with his character's infamous, speed-fueled, job interview scene. Prior to Trainspotting, Bremner gave a striking performance in Mike Leigh's Naked, starring opposite David Thewlis. In 1999, Bremner received critical acclaim for his portrayal of a schizophrenic man living with his dysfunctional family in Harmony Korine's Julian Donkey Boy. Filmed strictly in accordance with the ultra-realist tenets of Lars von Trier's Dogma 95 movement and starring opposite Werner Herzog, Bremner played Julian, its eponymous hero, requiring him to assume an American accent. He then worked with director Michael Bay in his high-profile 2001 war film Pearl Harbor, 2001, proving his versatility once again by portraying the role of a wholeheartedly patriotic American soldier fighting in World War II. The following year, he stepped back into fatigues for a supporting role in Ridley Scott's Black Hawk Down, 2001, while rounding out the next several years with roles in high-profile Hollywood releases such as The Rundown, 2003, Disney's Around the World in 80 Days, 2004, AVP, Alien vs. Predator, 2004, Woody Allen's Matchpoint, 2005, The Comedy Death at a Funeral, 2007, directed by Frank Oz, and Fool's Gold 2005, starring Matthew McConaughey and Kate Hudson. This past year proved to be a busy one when Bremner was invited to join the DC Universe in the Zack Snyder-produced feature Wonder Woman, directed by Patty Jenkins, co-starring Gal Gadot and Chris Pine, and set for release by Warner Brothers in the summer of 2017. Ewan would also reprise his unforgettable role as Spud in the highly anticipated sequel to Danny Boyle's cult classic, T2. Trainspotting, for Sony due out early 2017. He rounded out the year with the feature The Lake, produced by Luc Besson. Currently, 2017, Bremner is filming the TNT drama series Will with Shekar Kapoor, produced by Craig Pearce, whose writing credits include the feature films The Great Gatsby, Moulin Rouge, Romeo plus Juliet and Strictly Ballroom. The series will tell the story of the lost years of young William Shakespeare after his arrival to London in 1589. Other notable film credits include